We in this. So we gonna talk about this next thing, and that's something that's going on. I don't know how it's going on and how they're getting away with this robbery.
You know how,
but it's Mike Tyson and Jake Paul. Yeah, they robbing people of the paper, the pay per view, and all that shit. Because he brought 70-year-old Tyson out of retirement.
He's not 70.
He's close to it.
50-something.
No, he's not 50-something. Get the fuck out of here.
Tyson like 50.
He's 60. He's
Tyson is not no senior.
He definitely senior citizen
Mike
age,
Tyson is not a senior citizen. Yeah. You know how old a senior citizen is?
60.
65. Mike 60 Tyson plus. Mike Tyson.
He's 72.
He's 50-something, dog. What how old are you talking about? Tyson? Born 1966.
Yeah. He 50. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what are you talking about? 50-something.
He about to be 60 in 2 years.
Where the fuck? I don't see it.
He about to be 60 in 2 years. He 58, dog. He's still 60, though. He an old head, dog. And Jake Paul, like, 24.
Yeah, he like half his age. You know what I mean?
Come on, dog.
Less than half his age. You know what I mean?
When Mike Tyson was first champion, Jake Paul wasn't even in the sack yet.
Yeah, he almost 60. He 58. So, but still, he not a senior citizen.
Every comment I've seen is either Mike Tyson going to knock him out or it's fixed.
Mike Tyson is going to knock him out, dog. It's not even a fucking
fight.
It's
not going to be close?
Yo, stop playing with him. You think just because he's
old. So you think an old head.
Yo, you think Mike Tyson won't fucking beat Jake Paul the fuck
up? Do you
up?
Think he gonna take it easy on him? Or he gonna go for the knockout?
Who gonna take it easy on him?
Mike Tyson gonna take it easy.
Fuck no, he ain't gonna take it easy on Jake Paul. He gonna boss his fucking ass. He gonna bust his head open. No, he ain't gonna do nothing crazy. Cause Mike old as shit. And Jake,
he really hit though.
I can't take nothing from Jake. He definitely trained. But you ain't never get hit from Mike Tyson. And that's probably what something on his fucking list. He probably don't even really want to win. He probably just got on his list.
He won the last.
Get punched by Mike Tyson and not fucking fall. that's a good list as a man. Like, yo, get punched by Mike Tyson in the face and don't fucking
for
get
millions
knocked
of
out,
dollars.
Nigga. You know what I mean?
For millions of dollars. Stay away.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Because that's what he gonna have to do. If he fight Mike Tyson, he gonna have to run around.
Hit him one time at the end of the day.
Mike comes straight forward. He don't
fought as long as this nigga been alive. He been professionally punching niggas in the fucking face. Dog. He hit him with one of them drills as a rat.
Let me go on the other side and say this is a great bag for Mike Tyson, whereas though Mike Tyson got cheated out of a lot of money back in his day. He gave away a lot of money. And can we just give it up for him for, like, you know what I mean, making his bread back for real off of little shit like this. And off of his tree, his podcast.
A bunch
like
of brands.
He really flipped his shit. You know what I mean?
I'm definitely happy. He deserve it all, man. I'm definitely happy for Mike, man. He
deserve
it all.
I still remember the fights when I was younger. It was over before it started.
Over before it started. You go to the bathroom, you missed
ding,
it.
Ding, ding, ding. Oh, what happened?
You
know, Mike knocked him out.
You missed it. You go get a drink, go to the refrigerator. You go outside real fast, smoke a cigarette. You're done. Nigga, the shit is
over.
You
had to watch the announcements, walk out, everything. I'm not going nowhere.
Yeah.
Because moment you hear the ding, ding, if you're not in the room, that shit going to be over by the time you hit the room.
It's a wrap, man. That Mike was, he's one of the greatest ever, man. GOAT, legend. You know what I mean?
Yeah, like, that's facts. So,
like, it ain't even a question. Like, it, like, the question is if Jake Paul can stay up after he get punched
after
by
he
Mike
get a
Tyson.
Hit. What you
like,
think?
He might not. He
that's
Mike
the new question.
Shit,
do you think?
Though.
Do you think Mike Jake Paul is going to be able to take enough punches from Mike Tyson?
I don't know. I think he tough. I can't take nothing away from Jake, man. I be trying to hate. I be trying to hate on Jake.
He got hurt a couple times with niggas who wasn't boxers, though.
But he worked hard, man. I know he trained for this joint. I know he worked hard for this joint. And I know he prepared. Like, so I can't take nothing from him. But it's Mike, man. Like, it's
so
Mike.
Age don't play a age
dude,
don't play a part.
But I
that's
just gotta see
me.
It. I gotta see it. Like, if who like whatever the odds is on FanDuel, I'm talking shit about for Mike. But if I see some odds on FanDuel for Jake, that's crazy. Like if he plus something crazy, I might put some bread on Jake because Jake, I can see that happening. It'd be on some fix shit. But
I ain't gonna lie, I don't see
but
him.
Mike
I don't see him.
Is Mike.
I don't care if Mike. I was playing when I said he was 72, but Even if Mike was 72,
I was just about to, even if he's 72, still a chance he'll
knock you the fuck out.
You better.
It'd be different. I ain't seen no workout videos and shit. I wouldn't know, yeah. But I seen him working out. His look.
He will not. Jake Paul.
Jake Paul
out.
Is trying to train with his trainer. Mike Tyson trainer trying to survive. That nigga. Oh shit. Yo, yeah, it's different.
Like different, man.
It's different, bro. It's
definitely different. So I don't know. Like I think. Yeah, Mike gonna win, man. All right. Mike gonna
we gonna
win.
Go. Who you got on three? 1, 2, 3.
Mike.
Yeah, all right.
Nigga, yeah. Nigga.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jake Paul. Sorry. Even he gonna try to run around, and Mike Tyson gonna keep chasing mm-hmm. him around. That's all I see. Yeah. He gonna keep going sideways around. Mike Tyson still
trying
gonna
to tire him out.
And he gonna try mm-hmm. hit him with that wham, mm-hmm. knock him out like a lamp,
and it's a wrap. I got Mike, man, all day. All
right. So leave your thoughts in the comments below. Who you got in that fight, Jake Paul versus Mike?
Money on Mike.
Yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
Turn me up a little bit. Turn me up a little bit.